Thank you, Christopher. And now in other news. Jamaicans are being encouraged to work on projects at home to mark Labor Day on Monday, May 24. This against the background of restrictions under the Disaster Risk Management Act to contain the spread of the novel coronavirus COVID-19 infections, including an all-day curfew on May 24. Traditionally observed on May 23, the day is being marked on May 24 this year as the designated date falls on a Sunday. This year's focus is on promoting a clean and healthy environment, with persons being encouraged to stay at home, stay safe, and clean up your space. Minister of Culture, Gender, Entertainment, and Sport, Olivia Grange, says that among the activities persons can undertake are creating container gardens, watering trees and plants, painting, and generally cleaning up their surroundings. Other activities that Minister Grange said can be considered and undertaken are cleaning water storage containers, clearing gutters, and removing large volumes of garbage, which would destroy existing and potential mosquito breeding sites. She reiterated that consequently, due to COVID-19, among other factors, it is imperative that citizens maintain a clean environment in order to not expose themselves or others to the accompanying health-related challenges. The minister has advised that members of parliament and other stakeholders will be assisting with provisions such as sanitizers and soaps, among other inputs. And finally, in the news tonight, Tourism Minister Edmund Bartlett has expressed heartfelt congratulations to the management and staff of several Jamaican hotels that have received major accolades in the prestigious TripAdvisor Traveler's Choice 2021 Best of the Best Awards. Six Jamaican properties each secured a coveted spot on TripAdvisor's top 25 hotels in the Caribbean list, including Kingston's Spanish Court Hotel, Negril's Cliff Hotel and Sandy Haven Resort, Ocho Rios's Jamaica Inn and Montego Bay's Round Hill Hotel and Villas, and the Trial Club. Minister Bartlett said, quote, "I am very proud of the strong Jamaican representation on TripAdvisor's top Caribbean hotels list. These properties were ranked among the highest rated locations in the entire region. This is a major achievement for these properties and, by extension, Destination Jamaica. We are certain this will have a positive impact on our tourism industry, which is steadily rebounding," end quote. The S Hotel in Montego Bay was also listed among the top 25 most saved hotels in the world, which TripAdvisor described as hotels that topped every traveler's list. Established in 2002, the Traveler's Choice Best of the Best Awards are the highest honor TripAdvisor bestows. It is the only travel industry award based on millions of reviews and opinions from travelers across the globe. These annual awards reflect the best of the best for service, quality, and customer satisfaction, from hotels and accommodations to destinations, attractions, restaurants, and experiences. And that's our news package for you tonight. Thank you for tuning into Mellow TV Evening News at 8. And on behalf of the entire Mellow TV staff, we want to wish our CEO, Al Robinson, a happy birthday. I am Tamar McHale. Stay safe and pleasant viewing.